that's how it is in summer. In the wintertime, the winter solstice, December 21st, the shortest day of the year, the sun raises only at 36 degrees. So if you see it on the shortest day of the year, in the summertime, in the wintertime, you see that the sun's reaching all the way down. So when they're working during direct summer, they have the sun. And the nice thing is, this concrete has a heat sink. The longer it sits in direct sunlight, it starts storing heat into it. So much that even after the sun's passed, it can actually start radiating at some point. So just a very effective design, simple design. So yeah, this was primarily designed to be a ceramic studio. It was finished in 1972. And that's what they're doing today. What they do is they take this right here,